I just want a little to understand a little bit more about this bad news scenario that you think could be looming.
I'm talking about both. So the civil conflict, civil war, if you want to call that, in Venezuela is kind of already happening, and it'll just get worse when the military decides to clash with the Venezuelan, with the Maduro regime. And that's inevitably going to happen because the kind of conditions have been set for that over time. But they also, if you follow the Venezuelan military doctrine, Plan Sucre, Plan Zamora, things that they've articulated, and Chavez has said this many times, and Maduro has continued it, the war that they've always wanted to create is with Colombia. Because on a strategic level, what Venezuela, what the Bolivarian Revolution that Chavez created was all about, was about redrawing the map and redrawing Latin America so that they create one country. It's called Gran Colombia. It's a throwback to a history from Simon Bolivar's time, to basically unify the Latin American people against the United States. Wow. This is an extension of the concept of Greater Syria in the Middle East and the Nazareth Pan-Arab socialist nationalist movements in the 20th century of their time. So they have a strategic plan. The question is, can they get there? If it was just Nicolas Maduro and his people, I'd say probably not. But they have the backing of some of the most advanced revolutions in the world, including the Iranians and the Russians. So I think that's the goal.
Well, I tell you, such intrigues. And I would normally say, well, that's fantastical. But the information you've provided to us in our past conversations about the deep linkages between Iran, Syria, and Venezuela, including, was it the vice president of Venezuela who deep ties? It's shocking. I would put it to you, 99.9% of people in Canada, United States, do not know about these deep. They may have seen Chavez and Maduro meet with the Iranian bosses, but I don't think they know that those ties go all the way down to the grassroots level. That's an excerpt from my daily TV show, The Ezra Levant Show. Normally it's behind a paywall, but I thought you'd like this video, so we put it on YouTube. If you want to subscribe to watch the daily show every day, including always two interviews a day and I read my hate mail, just click on this screen and become a premium member.